Testicular cancer, really, guys? I'm Zachary Morris from the Zeta Pi chapter at Marshall University. Pi Kappa Phi seeks to reduce the stigma and taboo associated with testicular health. Most men are embarrassed to talk openly about their health, therefore testicular cancer often goes undetected, but for some, it's too late.
All right, so who won?
The real winners are those who remember to test on the 10th.